Oh, okay. Okay, here we are. Okay, this is not such a bad spawn. Oh, my FPS is actually dying right now. This is not good. Anyway, yeah, so let me just get into the video. So basically, I actually added the man from the fog mod to my world, and that mod is also known as Night Dweller mod. And so yeah, we'll be testing out if this person, I mean this mod, actually scares me or not. I don't know what I'm saying right now, to be honest. I just got home from school and I instantly started recording, so it might be a bit choppy, you know. So anyway, let's see if this mod actually works out and, you know, creeps me out. Okay, also, by the way, I'm really bad at this. Yeah, oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Anyway, let's place that down and I need to craft a stick. Okay, I guess I can make a pickaxe as well. Yeah, okay, I'll just chop a few trees and then I'll start mining, you know, for stone and then hopefully iron soon. I'd like to point out that I'm really bad at survival. I've basically never played survival technically. I mean, I've played it on Pocket Edition, but then on Java, nah. This is technically my first time. I have logged onto a survival world before, but I've not really played it a lot. Anyway, let's just get this tree chopping. Ooh, nice. Okay, sheep. Nice. Okay. I need to find a cave or some other place like that where there's stone, many stone ASAP, and then from stone we progress to iron. But for that, I need to find some good spots. Ooh, there's a bee here. Okay, a beehive is over there. I'm not doing anything to that because I know the bees will start attacking me. Anyway, okay, my FPS isn't okay. My FPS is kind of dying right now. Okay, I see pumpkins. Oh, I see stone there. Let's actually convert all of this into plants. Okay, I guess I'll just start mining stone. And that should be enough to upgrade my pickaxe and axe. And anyway, stone pickaxe, and then I can make a stone axe now. Okay, I got a stone pickaxe and a stone axe. I can throw this in the cave, but ooh, coal. That's huge. Although this is not exactly what I wanted. Like, I wanted to find a bigger cave. I mean, this is not a cave, but I wanted to find a actually good cave which will give me enough resources, because I'm not prepared for the night. I'm definitely not prepared for the night. Hold on, what's this? Oh, okay. Okay, so I actually did find a cave, and hold on, I need to make torches. Is this how you? Yeah. Okay. Okay. So that's how you make torches. And oh no. That wasn't good. Hell nah! I'm not going there. Hell nah! There's a lot. Oh no! This is not good. This is not good. If I actually die, oh. Where the hell are all these mobs coming from? You know what? I'll just drop this off. Oh my god, no way! Ooh! Is that iron? I need to utilize my torches. Keep forgetting I have torches. I just don't want to go down there. Anyway, we'll try to get around him. Oh, did I not pick that up? There's a creeper down there. I lost so much health. I'm still in my 1.8 mentality. I keep butterfly clicking. Yeah, okay, nice. Wait, is that it? Was that the only iron? Okay, that was the only iron. I guess I can grab coal. Oh, I need food. That's a problem. I only have 5 raw mutton. That's nonsense. Okay, I'll need to go to this office for food, but I'll just try exploring this cave a little more. I don't find iron. What's that? Smooth basil. Okay, I don't really know what that's good for. Bro, where's the iron at? Nah, does this cave not have any iron? Okay, dead end. Where the hell is all the iron at? Oh god damn. Oh, okay, iron. Nice. This crouching animation just pisses me off because I'm just so used to the 1.8 crouching animation. Oh my god. Is there any more? No, there isn't. Okay, anyway, I'll have to make a furnace. Where's all my stone? Okay, I have stone over here. You know what, we'll make 2. Why not? Where's the iron at? Okay, I'll actually put this. Yeah, that works. That works. Okay, I have enough to make. Where's my. I have enough to make boots. So, yeah, iron boots. Iron. That FI just saved me. I'll need to bridge up. And I can make a helmet now. And I need. How much do I need for iron chest plate? Once I get this, I can actually make iron tools. Okay, once I get full iron armor, I'm just gonna go to the surface because I need food. So once I get full iron armor, yeah, I'm just gonna push to the surface, push up to the surface, and then yeah, hopefully we encounter this man from the fog. That's the only concerning part. And as you guys just saw, I have full iron now. I'm actually so proud of myself. This is the first time I'm crafting full iron on a survival world. And that's simply because I usually don't place on survival. So yeah, this is a big W for me. Is there iron here? I know water caves are a thing. Okay, I need to craft doors. Shoot. I'm gonna die. I just died and I lost all my stuff. I'm so stupid. I went down without doors. Wait, what? I have all my stuff back. Okay, that's weird. I actually just logged back on. Like I I quit the game and then I just came back on instantly, and I just suddenly have all my stuff back. But then I actually died. Okay, that's weird. I actually have no idea what that's supposed to mean and how that happened. But anyway, I'm just gonna ignore that, because that's actually way more convenient for me. Okay. I just found a ruined fortress. That's really lucky. Oh wow. And I'll just keep all the useless stuff in there. How do I do this? Okay, that's useless, but we have gold now. We can craft. Okay, that's really good. We can craft golden apples now when we need them. Anyway, let's just keep going. That was actually such a lucky find. I need to explore plains biome or something like that, because I just don't like this biome. Wait, what's that? Is that? Oh, it's technically still the same biome, I think. Okay, I think it's slowly turning into night, because the sky is just orange now. And oh, it's actually not. Okay, that's weird. Anyway, let's just keep going. I need to find a new... Oh no! No, that's him. Where is he? Wait. Okay, at least I know the mod works. At least I know the mod works. So I have no idea where this guy is. I can't see anything. Okay, that guy just did not come at me. Wait, what? Oh no! Oh. Oh my god! Okay, at least we know the mod works now, and that was actually brilliant. I love that a lot. But he was on water, so he couldn't do anything to me. Let's actually place another furnace down, so this process just gets faster. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Wait, I'll keep two over here and two over here, and place a crafting table there. And if I remember correctly, it's like this. Yeah, that's how it is. I still know. Okay, that's on my offhand. Yo, this looks sick. Oh, okay. I need to make a water bucket as well. It's like this, yeah? Okay, yeah, it's like this. No. Where's the source? Oh, where the hell is the source? Okay, nice. We have that. Oh, okay. I don't know if you guys heard that, but I just heard a particular noise, and I think that's him. There's no way that was a natural noise. Okay, that's cow. Oh my god, there he is. Why the hell is my zoom not working? And he left. That's not good. Oh my god, he's right there. What if? I didn't even look at him. My god. Where the hell is he? Bro! Bro, no! No! No, 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 I'm out of blocks, I'm out of blocks, I'm out of blocks. Bro! No, no, no! No! Okay, that was good. I can't lie, I didn't expect that. Holy. Okay guys, I think that's it for this video. I'll just wrap it up here because I'm not interested to edit a long video and upload and this as a, you know, 20 minute video. So yeah, that's it. Like and subscribe. I'm so close to 1000 subs.